Pop. So ayan mga kapitis, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is your very own Pretty Jessie at your service 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. So ayan, this is it. So bahala na yung stress kaya itong naong diriwala at chukwiligo on everything, but I am back and I'm going to do the mukbang thingy again. And what I have here, what I'm going to eat right now is I have cucumber, ganisha, cucumbers, carrots, and one piece of tomato, tamales, char. And I know you're very familiar with this one. Blue tea plant, or blue tea bloom, or blue tea flower, tubig-tubig or everything. So, currently is nanapoy ka lang. Kasi tawag na ka ng na ko yung mic, so special thanks to Ryu. Thank you so much na yun nandiyo ang mic na bota siya. So, before anything else, bless us all, Lord, and he said, so shall we receive. Grace and Lord, amen. So, voila, let's eat. So, nakami siya, mayonnaise and ketchup. So, first, we're going to try carrots. I love it. And I also have this one, cheese with cheese it. Cheese and cucumber or cucumber and not bad. Look. It's very crispy, you know, crispy. Bad. Claro. No bad and cheese. Better to start it with carrots. Okay lang siya. However, mas lamig siya ang mayonnaise and ketchup dito sa cucumber and carrots. I hope you could hear the crisp, the crispiness of the carrots. Mm. You should try this. Tomato, potato. Let's try tomato and cheese. Cheese whiz. Best. Ako'y sabi mo. Lamig ba? I really love the combination of ketchup, mayonnaise, then kanisha, carrots. Perfect. Well, I'll use lettuce. I wasn't able to find lettuce sa market in Barili, so excuse me, kanila sa raffle. Wait, huh? Shout out to Ray Masung. Shout out to Tika, ha. Patatol ako ni Masung. And Ravidi, I miss you so much. Hanapan lang. So, Nissan, if you're watching this, hi, sir. I miss you so much. Very satisfying. Tomato. So more mukbang video soon. Since I already have the mic. So this will be my lunch. So love and love. Nescafe Gold. So yan, this is blue tea water. As they say, blue tea plant bloom or kaniyang flower is talaga siyang mga health benefits, so on and so forth. Yum. Excuse me. I hope you can hear the crisp, the crunchiness. I'm down to 3. One less carrot. Before that, let's take a picture. Fluff bite. So yan mga kapitis, thank you so much for watching this video, and if you're new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell so that you'll be updated on my new videos. So once again mga kapitis, God bless mama.